we've just boarded the Air Canada 777-200. We're going on to Victoria via Vancouver, and we're going to see what this class is like. See you on board. We've boarded our Air Canada flight this morning from Sydney. We're going to Vancouver, then we'll be going on to Victoria, where we'll join our Evergreen Tour group, and we'll go through the Rocky Mountains. And part of that is on the Rocky Mountaineer, that beautiful glass train. We'll come back and we will board the Holland America Noordam, and we're on that for 7 days. We'll be stopping in places like Ketchikan and Juneau and Skagway. When we disembark then in Seward, Alaska, we'll journey through Alaska and the Yukon Territories, and we'll take the McKinley Explorer, and now that's another train. And we'll go places including Denali National Park as well as Dawson City before flying back to Vancouver and then eventually home. So we look forward to what this journey will bring us and the people we will meet and things we're just about to do. And it all starts here in the beautiful Victoria, British Columbia. This is the view from our hotel balcony down the street of Victoria. Pretty place. It's about 8:30 and we're just about to have breakfast. So let's take a look at British Columbia's beautiful Victoria.
Just a kiss, I have lived just for this. I can't explain why I've become this chatelaine. Just a smile, just a smile, hold me captive just a while. I can't explain why I've become Miss Chatelaine. Every time your eyes meet mine, clouds of qualm burst into sun. A smile, hold me captive just a while.
Today we visited Butchart Gardens. These were established in 1904. They were full of colour, smells, birds and parks, and statues and, of course, people. This was taken over by Butchart's granddaughter, Robin Lee Clark, in 2001. And so we're here today, and we're lucky enough to have this beautiful weather. It's August, and we're still in Canada's summer.
You don't bring me flowers. You don't sing me love songs.
You hardly talk to me anymore. When I come through the door at the end of the day,
I remember when you couldn't wait to love me. You used to hate to leave me. Now after loving me late at night,
when it's good for you, you're feeling all right.
Well, you just roll over and turn out the light. And you don't bring me flowers anymore.
It used to be so natural. Talk about forever. What used to be's don't count anymore. They just lay on the floor till we sweep them away.
Baby, I remember all the things you taught me.
I learned how to laugh, and I learned how to cry.
Well, I learned.
So you think I could learn how to tell you goodbye?
You don't bring me flowers
You don't say you need me,
and you don't sing me love songs.
You don't bring me flowers anymore.